Titans face regular s last road tr.ip. Nashville, Tennessee, app. Winning 9 of their last 10 games at home gives the Tennessee Titans every reason not to look forward to their final road trip of the regular season. That's why the Titans are trying to make it a bit easier. They're turning back-to-back road games into one trip. The Titans leave Friday for Sunday's game against the Arizona Cardinals, and they won't return to Tennessee until after playing the 49ers in San Francisco on December 17. This will be the first time coach Mike Mularkey has taken this approach, but he said Monday the Titans researched the topic heavily this offseason. They went over the details of this extended road trip again at a meeting Monday, and Mularkey sees no issues staying focused as the Titans, 8-4, work to remain atop the AFC South. "I don't think it's going to be a challenge as people think," Mularkey said. "This is a pretty locked-in team. They know we're going on the road to play the Cardinals, and that's it. The Titans will take a two-game winning streak with them as they hit the road. They've also won 6 of their last 7 for the franchise's best record at this point of a season since 2008. That season, Tennessee won its first 10 games and the number 1 seed in the AFC for the playoffs. This season, the Titans are just 3-3 away from home and had to rally from 10 points down to beat Indianapolis 2016 in their last road game. In their 24-13 win over Houston, the Titans fell behind 10-0 for a second straight week. Mularkey said the Titans cost themselves points on 3 different plays that could have avoided that deficit. "Don't turn the ball over, that would help," Mularkey said. "Don't blow a coverage, and don't miss a field goal. Those are 3 plays in the first half that had nothing to do with anybody but ourselves." The Titans did improve in one area, running the ball. They ran for a season-high 198 yards, the 5th time they've gained at least 168 yards on the ground. Marcus Mariota ran 3 times for 23 yards and a touchdown. DeMarco Murray, coming off his worst performance of the season with just 9 yards on 12 carries a week ago, ran 11 times for 66 yards and averaged 6 yards per carry. Derrick Henry also had 11 carries for 109 yards with a clinching 75-yard TD run. That moved the Titans up to 7th in the NFL in rushing and prompted Tony Dungy to say on NBC's Football Night in America that Tennessee is winning ugly. "This is not a Corvette," Dungy said. "This is a dump truck. This is all they have got." That's exactly what Mularkey wants to hear. The Titans are a win away from matching the most wins Mularkey has managed in a single season with 4 games left. He went 9-7 in his first season in Buffalo in 2004 and guided the Titans to that same mark a year ago in his first full season as head coach in Tennessee. Now they are in position to end an 8-season playoff drought. "If it means we're boring and we're a load to handle, I'm okay with that," Mularkey said of Dungy's comments. Notes: with DL Daquan Jones going on percent ref underscore on file,